Hello again, and welcome to Playing with Beer in World of Tanks. So, another episode from the Road to Berlin event. So, today, Winged Spearhead. Okay, so, Russian medium tanks. Okay, base. So I have only those? Supposed to be available. Okay, anyway. Alright, let's play. Well, those buttons actually are quite interesting. But what's hard then when after counterattack you are trapped between very close respawning enemy and the zones where you are killed by the artillery. Where are we going? This way. Penetrate him from behind. How? You know what? It looks like I'm playing far too aggressively. It means stupid. Thank you. this was interesting. So it just respond behind our bars. I love it. And I lost already two tons. It's come to that.
Team, assault the target.
Oh.
This vehicle is destroyed. Take
I haven't. Yeah, it looks like. Oh well. Oh. but it was a good game.
This mission was harder than we thought, but we'll be back.
Yeah, we'll be back. So it's Americans. Right, so we have in this point before playing Americans, let's have a beer. Well, I have a English beer, but it's American IPA, so I think it's okay, from WOT Corporation. It is beer brewed exclusively for Asda, but well, why not? Ingredients: malts, pale ale, Cara, Munich, hops, Summit, Columbus, and Centennial. So it's pretty nice hops. So let's pour it out and let's enjoy. Oh, it's quite lively. Right, I can see a little bit of foam on a can. Straight away, look, this is beautiful. Well, a little bit too much really of foam, right? Well, cheers to you. Beer looks like golden color, slightly hazy. Aroma is malty, a little bit of pine, some citrusy accents. Well, pretty nice. Some melanoidic accents, I think. Some burnt caramel a little bit. So it gives a little bit of British perspective on the IPA. Well, let's have a try. You know what? I don't know if you see this properly, so I will make it, you know, much bigger picture. Right, so here's the beer, American IPA from WOT, and that's how it looks. Huge head, I don't know, four fingers head. Look, beautiful. Okay, let's have a try. Lots of pininess, and then some citrusy accents. Quite bitter, but not too much. Maltiness, I think it's just a British style. Some caramel notes, but they are covered by pine, and the bitterness, it is a mixture of pine and grapefruit. Quite refreshing. Well, soft in carbonation now, because lots of gases gone to build foam. You know what? Nice, refreshing. Bitterness is all right, medium perhaps. Well, good beer to try, and definitely it's not so expensive. I think it's like 40 or 60 pence less than usual beers in this size, so yeah, it's okay. It's worth to try. Nice. So I feel refreshed. Now I can come back to battle. Cheers. Right, start. Sherman's. Okay.
Let's kill this one.
I don't know where to hide them in this situation. That's the problem. Just if you would have a good hiding place, then it would be alright. Funny. And I just died in, I don't know, in the second tier.
The mission's unchanged. The battle goes on.
Oh well. What I'm find out that tigers are really hard to penetrate in this mode. Not like in the normal battle. Right. Let's go to the attraction. Somewhat closer. Okay. I have another chance. Series of fails. Not even one. With what? And is hunter. So I am doing something in the bottle. So, where we are.
We've lost the battle, but now we know what the enemy is capable of.
Yes. Definitely. Right. So, what do you think? Another one? Oh, it will be like 15 minutes. Right, so let's finish here. I hope you enjoy this new kind of bottle. And see you in the next one.